I just noticed a new change with the comment section. I found that when I went to it, the comment font was YouTube Sans. All the rest was okay and not much really changed anyways. Although the phones had been affected by this change several months earlier, it finally happened to me.